As we all are gathered here to celebrate India's Independence Day, we feel my heart with pride and gratitude. On this day, 15th August marks on a moment when our nation shook off the chain of colonial rule and embarrassed the dawn of freedom. It is a day to remember the sacrifices who fought our tirelessly for our liberatory. The story of our nation is rich. The story of our freedom struggle is very big, which cannot be described in one day. Independence Day is National Festival of India. 78 years ago, British ruled in India. They come to India and they took everything. On 15th August 1947, India got Independence Day. Independence Day is National Festival of India. Thank you for giving this speech. I love my country very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.